Shiny, and it's got big gleaming eyes which glitter, making it look extra. The golden furbling's ears and feet are decorated with Now, I think it's time to wake the furbling, don't you? Simply pull out the plastic tab at the back and hold it face down on its head. Each furbling has a mind of its own, they need lots of love and attention to be happy, so you need to stroke it and speak to it each day. And don't worry about your furbling getting lonely when you're not there. They have a special connection with the Furby Boom. The Furby Boom crystal series has ongoing coloured fur and sparkly gem-like ears, feet and eyes. They can change their personality depending on how they feel.
I'm a bet you can't do this.
Have you seen the